This letter that I'm writing will probably be the hardest thing I'll ever do. But you see, there's something you should know. I guess I should be the one to tell you. While you faithfully waited for me, I met someone new and I fell. Though you may not want to hear it, Sandy sends her best and she and I both wish you well. Sure, you know as well as I, memories have a way of hanging in your mind. And there's a lot about you I know I'll remember for a long, long time. But she's the girl that I love now, I guess more than I love my life itself. I pray you hold her no hard feelings. Sandy sends her best and she and I both wish you well. Maybe someday you'll forgive and realize that some things happen for the best. If it's any consolation, after all the others, until her I loved you best. By the time you read this letter, we'll be gone. I guess that's all there is to tell. But before I say goodbye, Sandy sends her best, and she and I both wish you well. I pray you hold her no hard feelings. Sandy sends her best, and she and I both wish you well.